Very good morning, dear students. This is the textbook cover page of your English textbook. So, dear students, children, to begin with the unit 1, The Healthy Life. It's written by Pedro Pablo Sacristan. So, I shall start reading the image which is given information regarding a healthy life. Before you read, outline listening text. It's a listening text. You please listen to this. A morning walk. Step 1. I'm going to read you the outline relating to a morning walk. In this picture, it's been all the pictures have been given related to the activities which we are going to do in the morning. Generally, we wake up early and walk. And morning we do freshness in the air. So by this what happens, we'll have a fresh air in the early morning when we wake up. And other than this, when we walk around a river along with a cool breeze, we'll have a cool breeze. And farmers working, birds chirping, creeping, people doing exercise, come back at sunrise, keep healthy this way. So what does this image tells us or this space tells us related to our healthy lifestyle? By having a good habits, we can protect our body or healthily, we keep our body healthily and we can live for a longer years. So dear students, we should wake up early in the morning and have a walk to have a freshness of air and do some exercises, and we should get up early in the morning and we shall have a freshness of mood in our mind. By this, the entire day is going to be ends up with a happiness. So, dear students, here is the first prose called Healthy Life, given by Pedro Pablo Sacristan. I shall read with the first paragraph. Many years ago, everyone was strong and healthy. They ate varieties of food and loved fruits and vegetables. They took daily exercises and enjoyed walking, running, playing, and leaping out. The earth was the healthiest place you could imagine, and it was clear that both adults and the children were full of joy and were in good moods. Now coming to the second paragraph, what it says. All this made one of the witches furious. She suggested that all the witches should come together to prepare a potion. One who drinks it would lose the desire to live. So that night all the witches gathered in the forest. They all needed to put all their energy to make the potion, which would have a powerful spell on people. During the collection of energy, one of the witches made a mistake in uttering the words. As a result, there was a big explosion. It was so big that it completely destroyed the forest. Now, I would like to read the word meaning which come across in these two paragraphs. The first word is furious. F-U-R-I-O-U-S, furious. It means very angry. Second one, potion. P-O-T-I-O-N. Potion means a liquid kind of thing with healing, which has a magical or poisonous properties. Next is spell. A form of words or action used as a charm or magical effect. And it's also given for your understanding, a question answers also after the each paragraph in your textbook. So once I explain with the top lesson or the prose, we shall discuss the question answers related to that paragraph. Dear students, the prose I have read. Now I'm going to explain you the story of this prose, Healthy Life. It is written by Pedro Pablo Sacristan. It is a story about how the people used to be there healthily, happily by doing all the exercise activities like physical activities in their routine life. Suddenly, due to the swallow of a liquid potion by a small bug, it turned them into a laziness. And they doesn't want to have a nutritious food. They always used to have a burger, pizza, which are unhealthy to the life. And later, it made them to sit quiet at one place and become lazier. By this, by looking at this kind of situation by a doctor, what he thought, by having a good food like good fruits and vegetables, these diseases, that is the boy which was facing, can be overcome, he thought. Later he advised to all the people that to have a good fruits and good vegetables, so that these witches which has entered into a people's body can be thrown away by just a sneezing. By sneezing, these witches which are entered as germs into our body or the virus can be removed out of our body by just sneezing. By doing or by following the, by taking the advice of the doctor, all the people who are affected by these witches were cured and they felt happy and they let